what I feel like.
Oh no!
Oh no! Listen, no, that's Albi. Albi for Ferrari. I'm never using it.
Hector Berry. Interception from Guardiola.
Everyone would be, if you have a Lamborghini and there's a motorway or a bloody normal bloody shitty road, everyone would pick the shit road.
Coming into the Lambo. Penalty area now.
Figured it out.
Oh, it's
trying to get the right cogs out there, but couldn't quite manage.
This Benfica kit is sexy, man. I love it.
A little bit silly, but don't try those things, you're never
going to
succeed,
are you? Ziyech. Oh, Anka, he's so strong.
It's where you have that, the tow truck and the garbage truck, and it's like a, it's like a car.
One or two options now, in forward areas
truck,
for them.
Yeah.
Then goes Pep Guardiola to get the ball back.
Albi is, he'll have a Ferrari at his house, but he'll use a Fiat. And if there is, if there's a road, open space, no cars, or a shit road, there are a shit ton of cars, they're driving a shit ton
now, Pep Guardiola.
Found it. Next year on FIFA, I'm gonna be like Ibrahim and Albi. I'm gonna suck EA's cock.
It's
with Lopez. Why am I lagging, man? No.
Chill
for fuck's sake, man.
It is level.
You connect to a Nigerian service.
Messi takes it forward.
Go on, then.
Luis Suarez. Messi. Now it's Suarez. Luka Jovic. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. It's Messi. Pep Guardiola. Zola.
Are you not playing?
Rijkaard going in and winning it.
What about Platinum now?
Messi. Suarez.
Get in front of him, Messi, man. Come and say it.
No, look, we need to try that online trophy.
Oh.
Cross comes Sergio Ramos.
Because we could be doing this and it's a waste of time.
We try now.
Guardiola. Zola.
Yeah. I mean, it's finished just with
challenge. Guardiola was the match.
This is unfair, man.
I'm having fun doing this again.
Jovic. Luka Jovic.
Alexis
Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez pulled on the ball.
Best of tie. AFTV moments.
He's such a raw talent, Leroy Sané, and he loves this kind of situation.
Listen, boys, I'm gonna go get water. I'm gonna go piss.
Messi.
Penalty.
Oh, it's a penalty. Well, it's been tight out there. Not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
That's kind of
two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. Well, scores from the spot. He's reliable from 12 yards. And we restart the game. 2-1. Guardiola. Bustos. Excellent vision. Messi. Saw the ball, went for it.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Frank Rijkaard. Good vision. Surely the equaliser. And it's a goal.
Level.
Goal for the visitors.
Well, it's level again in the match.
It should be 2-1, man. What a fucking lag, man.
Lots to talk about at half time with the referee signalling for that now. And it's 2-2 on the scoreline.
You press X, man. What the fuck? Watch everything.
The referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Yeah.
To be replaced by Number four.
Yeah.
Lucas he's confident Hernandez. With the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Yeah.
Good strong tackle.
You need pink.
Now Pep Guardiola.
Flowers.
Read the play well, crafting the through pass. Gonna try it. Sacked to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Well, here comes the corner. That's an important clearance.
I didn't touch him, man. This game is stupid. That is shit, man. Come score a penalty. Good in the server as well.
Bakayoko. Luis Suarez. Leroy Sané. It could be a chance. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. Very good game, 3-2. He's got the ball now, Rijkaard. Luka Jovic, just a bit lax in possession. Now this is where Leo Messi loves to work in the wide areas. Chance to put it in the box from here. Messi. Dealt with the danger.
Ty is the funniest guy. Here, Cocky said this in an interview for AFTV. The guy, he said that he will be furious with lost because it was raining.
Jesus Christ.
And then Robbie's like, are you serious? It's raining for both teams. He's like, no.
Zola.
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
Gianfranco Zola.
Oh,
well, they were well placed.
He's actually the most deluded guy.
He is, he really is. The guy said, you know the season Leicester won the league?
Yeah.
The season after that, he's like, Arsenal can win the quadruple.
Oh, yeah. He's worse than me.
Oh, Skill is doing a pat to glory.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
You know what Inner Skill's done? Inner Skill did the thing where he put 99 everything on Marcus Rashford. He's like, oh my god, I got 99 Marcus Rashford. He's like, what? And then I clicked on it. Oh, my days.
The only video I watched from him this year was
he's playing career mode now. He's playing back. He's doing career mode back now. He's doing a main action mode.
I used to bang out his career mode.
I love his career mode videos, man. 80 cents to stop using dollars because people are complaining that the press are too expensive on dollars.
I remember I used to watch
it. Yeah.
Yes, it is this team.
No, the dollars are better than paying too much.
When you get dollars, you get more money.
But the players are more expensive. That's why everyone uses
it's the same as pounds. You know.
It's not the same as pounds. Why the players so expensive? Like, do not
want to okay, believe what you want, then. Dollars.
Opening them up with a through pass. And in the shot go.
The amount of time people have attempted to change because he's a fan and he actually did change it.
Coming to play here stops the players chasing the referee. They now know they trust the technology. It's no goal.
Yeah, and I think it helps everybody inside the stadium as well. Stops fans from becoming disgruntled. Takes away the uncertainty.
Oh my days.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard.
Speaking to Ibrahim for Shine.
Luka Jovic.
He's right, but you're wrong.
You're actually the same as Arby.
Blocked it then.
Yes.
Costly loss of possession, maybe here.
And since this quarantine aside, you both
really very danger signs by the.
I'm about to say it.
Very. Watch, I guarantee it. After quarantine's done, you know how Arby used to act. He's gonna act like that. I guarantee it. Up on money.
What do you mean you start like a bitch?
Like, he's gonna be like, oh, yo, what are you doing, bro? He's actually gonna search us. Don't know why I act like this.
I swear, when we're at college, he's the loudest guy. Oh my.
I want to make Michael bold.
Defender at a crucial moment.
And I want to give him some match bid. I'm gonna do that.
Strong punch. Why do they punch it out like? Just catch it.
Max Payne.
Will they get the cross in
for
this short call?
I make him look like Max
Payne.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm just going like to give him like
Max Payne. Bellarabi.
That'll be your man and me, Kendrick. Okay. He may come to the few downlines and you will be history, Kendrick.
I'm past the ball, bruv! What's that fuck for him? You cunt, you Asian dickhead, bro.
Whoa,
fucking Asian persuasion.
Whoa, you can't be saying that racism.
Fight for your day, Nigerian
racism. Give him a card then, you fucking Asian guy, man. Get your eyes wider, man.
Whoa.
Get your eyes wider.
No room for peace.
Zach, should I start a mission or?
Oh yeah, I just finished
mine. Right, So you just have to do it in what?
A great chance, I thought. You have to do a certain things. I'll get the list on up the in move a minute. I'm joining a friend session, so you can just join.
This contest would really have been all over. As it is, still a squeak of a chance for this team.
To hold this off, man. I'm lagging! No.
Could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
They were recording again.
Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Well done, Lopez.
The passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. 3 minutes left of the
Sky,
innit? Match.
Yeah. Well done, Marlon, tracking back.
Ziyech. Jovic.
No, please, no. Well done, AWB. Oh shit, I didn't know Michael has ever said that. That's what they need to fix.
That's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
My name's Marlon. Marlon! Marlon! Zenzola! Oh, it's lovely! Ah! Marlon, I don't care how much you have to have packed, Marlon.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
I'm actually good at Pat Marlon, man. Oh my god, he's so good.
If it was worth more, it would be better, but he's not worth it.
That's it, final whistle.
I was thinking of better myself.
That was breathtaking. Attack.
Yeah, breathtaking. Christian Fuse. So good as well. Even every tackle. Okay, I got 8.1, not bad. How many tackles did he make? That 2 out of 2 tackles. This guy missed a penny, I forgot about that.
Oh my god.
I can't get around corners, impossible.
Must have been singing a Turkish song, no.
Oh yeah, you guys playing GTA now?
I'm playing single player.
You guys can't play music?
No.
Why? Please.
You have earphones.
Charging.
Unlucky.
Wait, did anyone watch that thing where Marcus Rashford and Lingard played Stormzy and Michael Dapper? Or was it? Not Michael Dapper, I can't remember who it was. And my dad was upset like a... Hey, you don't want to stop him.
The Mike Ashley era's finally coming to an end, huh? Newcastle.
Christian Fuse. I'm leaving in one night. They almost had a PMA. He was sexy.
Oh my god.
What do I. Becca, are you taking packs this week or coins?
Coins.
Okay, I still only got 39 coins. I'm gonna regret cancelling Disney Channel now. I'm gonna regret that. Oh shit, Messi got teammate moments. They didn't even announce the moments like at 3 o'clock.
They did.
It was delayed, but I didn't see it. Oh, Becca, did you play champs last week?
Yeah.
You're gonna get Messi.
You know I'm gonna get E3.
Who's E3? Fardy.
Darkness, but I'm getting E3.
Bardi has 94 pace.
I'm not getting. Like, I'll be so happy if I get Martial. I'm not even getting him.
What about Jimenez?
I don't want him.
Imagine if you get Max Cruz.
I'll pick him just to put him in SBCs.
Yeah, I thought you discard him.
Oh, that discard is at 85, that's 12k.
If it was Albi, he would do that. If he was Serbian, he would discard him.
Well, that's the difference between him and I.
Would you play Bonucci if you got him?
No. The only playable ones are Bremen, team of the week.
To Stegen.
Messi, to Stegen, Martial. And maybe Matuidi, that's if you need a French midfielder. No one else.
Immobile.
He's not
Immobile, sorry.
He's not good.
I'm gonna get his storyline card. I'm level 25.
Which food he does, it's the best.
Like, I'm telling you, I'm gonna get that storyline card. I'm level 25.
Well, I'm level 26 somehow. You're reaching up.
But let's wait for the next thing to drop this Friday, the Invictus thing.
I need to play 3 squad battle games. So fucking long.
I got 6 to play. Let's get that rare players pack.
I need to do that as well.
Are you doing those icon swaps, the single player one?
I did all the icon swaps already. I don't have any.
Even squad battles?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, are you trying to go for Kaka?
Oh, that would be the thing I want.
But it's too long though. Actually, not really, because when there's more coming in it.
I need to get 12, so it is kind of long.
We just have to get the next batch of objectives for the icon swaps. The Prem, Liga, Bundesliga, La Liga.
I'm thinking of just getting maybe Gattuso.
So that's what I was going to do, because I'm getting pissed off Guardiola. I haven't played career mode in long.
Zonda's having a mad piss, I can't lie.
Yeah.
Zachariah Zonda.
I have my shit muted.
Zach,
I've been there since you were talking about like Max Cruz.
Oh fuck. I can't join you, I'm pin off.
Oh yeah.
Zach, can you stream?
Stream what?
I'm bored, man. There's nothing to watch. I don't watch any of the skills, but like, I got inner skills from his back. Because I have a feeling I'm going to say something about his head and he's just going to ban me.
Watch Nick play Warzone.
Nah, I'm not a Call of Duty fan. Every day, fam, someone always crosses inner skills head. And when I call him, your head is like Guardiola, I get banned.
We're gonna do it all in order, okay? Alright. Did I hit Amin? Nah. It was Abdul. I got 1 mil.
Yeah, I got that as well.
What the fuck? I didn't play!
And if you get, you'll get another 500k. Because if you play in April, you get 500k.
What the hell? I don't need money.
Draft skills, man.
So many doves.
Oh my god, this is hard. Oh yeah. Why the skills called Ronaldinho? Who couldn't Ronaldinho?
Yeah, fucking lag.
I don't know why it does that.
You got the
Mandingo. He calls him Ronaldinho. I said Mandingo.
Yeah, that's me, you know.
No.
Mandingo's some black man. Some bald head.
Do you want to see a Mandingo?
If you actually know what Mandingo is, I'll rate you.
I have one.
Yeah.
Man, you guys know what I'm saying. Oh, shit, got Zidane! See Zizou!
You're watching a draft.
Oh, no.
My nigga Richard.
What's a VSTR?
Oh, that car is sexy.
I have it. What the fuck? I need to see it.
Okay, I look good, fuck good, got a little baby crazy.
I never knew I had it though.
It's like a Mercedes.
It's Amin's dream car.
Okay, I look good, fuck good, got a baby crazy. Kiss her tongue.
Oh yeah. No, this car is more of a Cadillac. It's a Cadillac and a Mercedes.
Kiss her clit, eat her tongue.
Fuck the Mercedes, the back's a Cadillac.
You know, Burka, you need to come to the Naughty Girl Club.
I'm coming.
That is where our list starts.
Bloody hell.
Look good, fuck good, got a baby baby. Kiss her tongue, ear clip, got a leg shaking. Eyes in the left, not gonna keep on weight. Ah, jeez, he got boss, man. Zlatan. VVD.
Oh, I'm not making
that choice. I just can't say Kante and Koulibaly look alike. Got the same fat head.
That's racist, you know.
How?
They're both black, can't say that.
No, that's what you look alike.
Okay, you look like Emil Heskey.
Sure, man.
Is that racist?
Yeah, you just say because I'm black.
Koulibaly and Kante don't look like each other. You look like
Hamza Chowdhury.
Mason Greenwood. I look nothing like Chowdhury.
Imagine, bro. Imagine the first time I see Ibrahim, I actually think he's Heskey. I know. Like, this guy's watching Docs or someone like that. Sir Bath, I think. He's watching someone, I remember. The first time, he had his headphones in the computer. Yo, what do I do? He wasn't listening to Mr. Fajona. Watching videos the whole time.
I haven't watched Docs in long, you know. Fam. Docs kind of fell off now, man. Docs fell off a bit for me. I don't know why. I used to watch Lasty. Like, he fell off as well. That's what I'm saying. People actually thought he was better. I used to watch their content. Now I'm seeing 20 on Twitter. I don't watch it because it's a bit dead now. The way it is, like, Fuel 20 Over Team, like, it's dead. I like 19, man, it was better. I watched Fuji's RTG to the end, I watched Lars's one to the end, and I watched, I think it was the Pentfest one to the end. Nah, I don't watch them anymore, it's just FIFA 20 in general, it's dead.
Bro, that game is galactic football.
I remember that. I used to watch that on fucking Nickelodeon. Was it Nickelodeon? No, Disney Channel, I don't know.
Yeah,
one of them. I suppose it's dumb. Man's putting Zidane on the bench.
Bro, all you have to do is La Coqueta and you go through.
Wait, did Abdul mute me?
You have to leave the party.
Abdul mute me.
He didn't.
One of you has to leave the party. He didn't.
This draw.
Okay, I know. Baby,
1, 2.5.
Just a clear ear tone, guy. Looks shaking. I ain't seen that last night. Gotta keep it right, man.
I want my bae. Where's my bae? Want my bae.
I don't want Simsy.
No buzz, me. The hell? Who's this? Oh, she's new. I don't know her. Don't know you. Move, bitches.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way.
What do you mean? I've never seen this one.
It was because, actually, no, I remember. Some of them were exclusive to online, some were exclusive to story mode. And then they just merged it.
I love this song. I want my bae. Blonde hair, I think it was. I don't know.
Lord, I'm dead.
That's your money.
You need to get a private dance.
I want my girl. I can't believe he's copying the thing,
fam. Just get any of them.
I think he.
Fam, they're all buds, no pixels.
I need good titties.
You're looking at pixel tits.
Look at that ass. I'm dancing with Uncle. I found Uncle. Uncle, you're in the game. Uncle's in the game. Imbrim, I found you. Oh my god. Uncle. I found Imbrim.
The fuck?
I found him. Oh my god. I look back at the mansion, I was in first person, Zach, like, I'm dashing money. I look back, I see it behind me dancing. Where is these bees? I don't want you at all. Move. Where? Show yourself.
Yeah, did you see the picture of Ladinho?
Which one?
The one that I sent earlier. The knee slide.
Knee slide?
Yeah, knee slide. It's above the one with the monkeys.
Oh yeah, I've seen that somewhere.
That's Ladinho. Did two guys beat him?
Get your leg off me, please. Get off me.
So what do you have to do? How long do you have to be in a strip club for?
You just have to get a dance in like the private rooms.
For how long?
I don't know. I'm just waiting till the end. And then I'm leaving.
Better late than never. Benedetto, a baller.
Can you please get your boobies out of my face?
Benedetto.
I'm not here for you.
Benedetto.
I'm
not
here for trophies.
Benedetto.
I want me a trophy. kid the fuck out your slag. Just put some clothes on, why don't you? There you go.
Behind your face, swirl around like you're cooler than me. You never say hey, remember my name.
Hi there, everybody. We're here at Old Trafford. It's a great evening for it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
Oh.
The action comes from the rivals
competition.
We're looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Okay, let's get my bounce.
Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt
about
it.
He's next.
So
he's coming out. He's coming out of here
very quickly.
Werner.
Come out.
Bellarabi.
I'll make you come out.
Amin Harit.
Oh, give me that cannon for whoa. I think I'm glitching out.
And this is today's starting lineup.
This
for the home team,
okay,
Nico
Elvedi
starts alongside Hamel Akanji in defence. Weston McKennie starts alongside Amin Harit in midfield. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
I like that. Yo, B. That was so much, B.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Infernus, what a name.
You really don't need to say
oh, that the girl from the strip club, I remember
Lionel
her.
Messi. Well,
this guy.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Brilliant goal.
This guy, I guarantee him another wank over the GQ.
No, I didn't.
Oh,
why am I lagging? There's no one here. I don't care.
Best for the game. Lock your door.
Whoa, titties!
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
He just walked in. And you're right, like, yo.
I see titties.
Come on, bus.
Please.
Defender has
it's
to move quickly.
Team.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
You got no doubt. You got
drive.
No doubt.
Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think
you
the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Cloud. Back right to
Werner. Good play from the referee here. Playing the advantage. Yeah. One or two times early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
You probably won't.
They brought it back again through Pep Guardiola.
Now they're
looking to get forward from this position.
You never say hey, remember my name. Probably because you think you're cooler than me.
Oh, what a one in, oh, near. What a
and now school stuff from Christian Fuse. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
My hands are going through her. Whoa.
I remember that girl, I remember Infernus, like, she gives you, you take her home and then you fuck her in bed, I don't know.
This guy is wild.
And then Michael's like, I still got it!
I still got it!
You know, you just say stupid, if you're a woman and you get a prostitute, you can fuck them.
Yeah.
Why is my hand going through her? This is not normal.
Leroy Sané.
Suarez.
What makes sense?
Sané! And the referee has spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
What?
They're scissoring.
Corner swung in.
Can't scissor like that.
Yeah, you can.
Jeez. Oh my God!
Oh, he's through.
Oh yeah, tomorrow I'm not finding finished.
Well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
I've been watching my mum.
And he did anticipate it and collected
like
it comfortably in the end.
One, like,
he's such a raw talent, Leroy Sané.
He loves Sané.
But what a good try off the outside of the post. Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Last week.
What episode you on?
Elvedi.
The final one.
That's a great interception. Oh, incisive pass from Messi. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Fucking one close, though. Stupid game.
That's an unforced error.
No,
really,
she's sitting on me.
This might be an opportunity.
Oh! I don't know, it's not stopping. Wait, wait, stop. I wanna leave. Go away.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep.
I'll shoot you. Don't fucking do so. Isaac, what's next? Score.
Oh, we have to buy clothes.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Get us good, buy clothes. I wanna buy outfit.
Looped over the defenders.
Isaac, before you get there, you need to get.
Very slick. Very quick, but in the end, not very accurate.
Yeah, it deserved much more, that counter-attack. It really did. It was a poor finish in the end. Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15, and it hasn't been possession for possession's sake. Really have used the ball well. Looking ever more likely to find that equaliser.
Yeah, slag.
Able to intercept here. Werner.
In the back.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Werner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Super header. Narrowly wide. Yeah, the goalie.
Okay, outfits. What outfits do they have? New ones. Oh, good one.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. This does look promising. He's a proper kind of player, isn't he? In terms of recovery to get the ball back.
Let me know. Let me
upfield
know,
by the keeper. Petit. Werner. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
Zola. In behind the defenders.
Score Suarez.
Never any doubt about it.
He started position there on the shoulder was perfect.
Well, it's level again in the match.
Yeah, I put the side down.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Keeper choosing to punch the ball rather than catch it.
Humble referee.
Could cross it from here. Right across.
Oh, come on, man. This game is seen.
Super goal here.
Maybe it sounds like they're going to play.
Because they're in front now. And it's the half-time whistle here.
Let me buy the puffer jacket. The cool puffer jacket.
Oh, I've got an outfit.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway.
I like I'm from Bravo 6. Let's go.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the
moment. 1-4-1.
Next, we need to get a trip.
Bellarabi.
Okay.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Werner.
You're tackling him, why does he still have the fucking ball? He has balls!
Like I said, broken.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, all to play for.
Werner. Bellarabi.
Yes, I'm looking for a hat.
And now the shot!
I've not changed this trim in so long. I've just changed the colours.
What a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
What he
seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
On the attack here.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
It's a neat pass. No way through for the shot.
This one's serious, man. This guy's so good.
Really finish off for you, Zach. No. Get back on it. B, he cut my hair. B, I want a bald head. No more dreads. Actually, you know what? We're getting dreads. No dreads. I'm not dreads. We're getting braids. Bomba club. Let's go.
Now we need to get a
tattoo.
Luis Suarez.
Tattoo. Okay.
Gianfranco Zola.
He might have put his teammate in
here. Suarez is shit, man. Oh my god, bro.
No. Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
I'm guessing it's gonna be some. I don't know which way I'm going, but I'm going this way.
Right. Yeah.
Offside, man. Come on, man.
That's a goal. Across the bridge.
Yeah.
No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
I wanted to take him off, man.
He looked at you.
Credit to both players. The intent was good from the pass.
That was a bad ball.
The perception was great by the defender.
Oh my god, Zach.
Listen to the fans here. They are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter.
The torso, Zach.
Yeah, torso.
Yeah, he's a fucking phone here. Fucking white cunt.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I'm getting this one. I've got one.
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
Lovely these toes.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Oh, changed.
Very much in free kick.
Why'd you call the shot, you mong?
I didn't do it, I was outside.
Take place now for this team. It's one of the attacking midfield. Here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Solidly away.
What do we have to do after arm wrestle?
He's right here.
Is that a foul?
Wait, no, because I need to go thingamajig.
What?
To a tattoo place.
Oh, fuck.
Fuchs. Opening them up with a through pass. Leroy Sané. Really in the clear now.
Marlon! Oh, I love Marlon, man. Fucking hell.
Find one that's near to a, another thing.
Give me that.
Armour. Yeah, this one, I guess.
Brilliant entertainment.
Follow me. The one near the casino.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Going forward with real purpose now. Now, for the lead.
Marlon!
Oh, Marlon!
Marlon! You fucking Dutch bastard, let's go.
This guy stealing my players. Everyone's stealing them.
Marlon.
They can't make their own players.
I packed him with love, man. I don't want to buy him anyway. Hi, man. I packed him. What do you want me to do? So I discarded him for you. This guy's a nerd. He subbed on what? Javinho, Daniel James.
With hard money.
Well, didn't he just sub on Marlon?
Oh shit. Hold on, Lopez. Sandro Lopez.
Sané.
Sandro.
Zola. They can be quick on the break now.
Go on, Marlon. It's all you.
He's through.
Marlon. Marlon. Can't be doing that, Marlon, man. If you're scoring them. Playing one on the wing.
But they got out of jail without this chance. Can they make it pay?
They need it back pay.
Marlon hit the post!
Off the outside of the post.
It's so awesome.
I don't think the keeper will get across to that.
Torso back.
I'm doing all three of them. Yeah, there's three torsos. Good vision. Torso, chest, thumb, and back.
Oh, yeah, he's in the clear.
That's a very good goal.
Well done, Zola. Marlon the assist. That's why I love Marlon, man.
All the torsos.
What the fuck that touch?
Torso back, what can I get? I'm gonna get bubble gum.
Now James. Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Marlon. Oh, too much.
We'll get Illuminati confirmed.
Oh, that's sick. What? The engine came off my thing and you can see it moving. Look.
Room out here.
Not the engine, the hood. I can see it moving.
Good width in the attack here. Looking for a cross at the end of it. That's what an important interception that was.
Almost. Almost is on the
three
left.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now.
Yeah.
Now James. Ben Yedder.
Nice pass.
Oh, I love Christian Fuse, he's so good.
Lopez. Bakayoko. Excellent interception.
Invite me, bitch.
Offside!
And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside.
I thought we were gonna be in this.
This guy was beating me as well, and I came back to beat him. Suck on that, you know.
Where are you then?
I'm here.
Yeah, invite me.
Let's go. Might have a brace and an assist.
It's just Tom Armour's there.
What the hell, why am I with this guy? I'm with some random guy called Jeff, what the fuck? Even?
This guy had fucking...
Nah, he was Hurst.
Pretty and Zambrotto.
Oh. Why is someone trying to do arm wrestling?
Wait, let me go in.
This guy made it free team.
Why am I never Hurst?
This guy pissed me the fuck off. Okay, is Vinicius Jr. good?
Yeah.
Yes, Dylan. I'm with Jamie.
I'm with this guy again.